The gap between the closing date of an initial public offering and its listing can be as much as 1 month as of right now. Market regulator SEBI is planning to change all of that and bring retail and institutional investors onto a level playing field. Here's Deepika Thapliyal with this exclusive report.
We may soon see the stock of a company list on the exchanges just 5 days after its issue closes. That is, if market regulator SEBI has its way. NDTV learns that the regulator convened a meeting of its primary market advisory committee today to discuss the matter. SEBI wants to cut the time to list from offer closing to 5 days from 22 days now. It is also keen on involving banks to ensure that the money is blocked in an applicant's account and flows out only on allotment, a system that is optional under ASBA today. The principle of squeezing timelines is sought to be extended to bids in public offers by qualified institutional investors. And there is also a move to review the IPO grading process to make it more relevant. Market players welcome the regulator's initiative. They expect the use of the banking system to help do away with the handling of physical applications.
Is the way that the payment and settlement mechanism in our country works through the checks and, you know, the clearing of the checks and then subsequently the refund of the checks and all of that. Now, if that can be made through, you know, this whole ASBA, clearly then that major bottleneck of the clearing and payment settlement part of the process can be crashed.
So if there is a way of trying to use this secondary market mechanism and trying to bring the retail investors through the secondary market, you know, through the brokers and the secondary market, it might be easier.
Cutting down the IPO timeline will help free up funds for applicants much faster. What's more, the move will ensure payments only on allotment and will level the playing field for individual and institutional investors. The only challenge will be to ensure smooth implementation of the process with banks. In Mumbai with Vijay Iyer, Deepika Divakar Thapliyal, NDTV Profit.
Tubar.com.